bitch.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
One of the camps can use this.
Come on!
They are free!
Another Nero site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
Here.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Off. Figures.
Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Hauser's real face around these last few days. Are you sure he's all right?
Hauser's fine. He says he's
doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said. I said, I ain't his old lady. Peeking out.
Grenade!
Freak to Marauders, yeah. Go kill each other.
Yep, burn in hell. Ah!
This is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
One here. Yep.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Tonight, there'd be fewer freaks inside those nests. I'll bet that blows up real good. You like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
I got a use for you.
You want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ.
Hey, what's this?
Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Come on, fellas. It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's...
Done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Now, here are some credits.
Hey, been staying a step ahead of him?
Hey, yeah, barely.
It's early.
Seems like it's getting light earlier. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. All right, okay. Let's go. Need this.
Come on.
Shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. Scrap, good. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? There you are. Okay. Good night. Got ya.
What do we got? You're mine now. Gotta take a closer look. Still got this. Another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU. Not a lot of ammo left. Okay. Power's off. Figures. Feels, yes. Thank you.
I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride. Gotta be right around here.
Thank you.
Come back later, finish burning out. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Is it? God damn nest. It's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? I gotta clear the camp. A bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Catch!
Oh shit, not now.
Let's see what I can do. Fix this.
It should do it.
I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. Deal with you later. Should be it.
That's it.
can make something out of this. It doesn't look too bad. It should work. Finally. Jesus. Here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that?
Yeah, that's right.
No one for you. How many? That's the last of them. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my nerve.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as soon as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want me to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right.
Right, see if you can rest over here. Easy, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? I guess we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We're going that way. Come on. All right, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out. It's nothing, Coco. You got this, go!
Hold on, don't move!
Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
sir.
Hey! I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Oh no! Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. Dude, you
didn't do it. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
No.